how to do double unders properly. So the first step to have a good double unders, you need a good rope. It doesn't need to be an expensive one. It just needs to be at the right length. So what is the right length? This is where you put one foot on, and then the handle should come like up to your armpits, like chest here, which is probably the best side for me. Now, good double unders, you're gonna be loose in the wrist and try to stay upright. So, example. Okay. Now, what's the problem with most people is the speed in the wrist. So, first exercise, just turning with the hand, single, single, double, single, single, double. And try to relax your shoulder and just move it from the wrist, okay? You can do it in one hand, and also try the opposite. Okay. Next step. Focus on staying straight. So what I don't want to see is bring your feet in front or tucking them behind. So don't do. So try to stay nice upright. Try to jump straight up and relax your shoulders. It's all from the wrists. One more thing, the rhythm of your jump. So in double unders, you don't need to jump that fast. Try to keep a good rhythm, try to jump a little bit higher, so you will slow down your jump. So for instance, if you do singles, you can go really fast or fast. Wait. Your singles, you can go really fast, but for a double, I want you to go a little bit higher up. So, the rhythm of my jump stays the same, but don't try to jump that fast. I try to jump a bit slower, so I give myself the time to move my rope. Okay? So, once what I want you to focus on is first, have a good rope. Second of all, relax while you jump. Keep your shoulders up and elbows in, all from the wrists, and don't bring your feet in front or to the back. Think of something straight up. Okay, good luck.